How to get Gimmighoul and its evolution Gholdengo in Pokémon Go. For starters, some items you'll need are a Nintendo Switch with either Pokémon Scarlet or Violet. If you don't have both, unfortunately you won't be able to get Gimmighoul for now unless you borrow a friend or family member's Switch and game. But if you do have both, then what you want to do is log into Scarlet and Violet, go to the main menu, and go down to the Poké Portal. Once here, go to the bottom and select Mystery Gift, and then click Connect to Pokémon Go. This will take you to a new screen with two options where you'll want to click the Pair with a Pokémon Go account. After you click this, hop on over to Pokémon Go. From the home screen, go ahead and click the Pokeball and then click the settings icon at the top right corner. Once the settings screen opens up, and yes, it is brand new, scroll down and select Connect Devices and Services, click Nintendo Switch, and then scroll down and click Connect to Nintendo Switch. This will start the pairing process where you'll then see a pop-up message under Available Devices, letting you know that your Nintendo Switch has been paired. What you want to do now is hop back over to your Switch and click the top option that says Connect to Pokémon Go, which will officially sync both games together. Now after you select that option, go back over to Pokémon Go, go to the home screen, and click on your character's icon in the bottom left corner. From the profile page, click the icon for your postcard book and select any postcard that you have saved. If you don't have any postcards saved, don't worry. Simply go to your friends list, click any gift that was sent to you, and click the little pin icon to the right of the open button. Now, once you have a postcard saved, after clicking the postcard, click the options button at the bottom right and select Send to Nintendo Switch. A few messages are going to pop up asking if you want to send the postcard, so make sure you click yes to both of those. You'll only be able to send one postcard a day and can't send the same postcard twice, so just make sure you keep that in mind. Now after clicking yes, some icons on your screen will show you when the postcard was sent, and a little gift animation will pop up on your Switch that tells you what items you received in Scarlet and Violet. Now at the same time, on your Pokemon Go screen, you'll receive a coin bag which can be found in your items bag. To activate it, simply go to your items bag, scroll down to the trainer boosts section, click on the coin bag icon, and then click open. This will officially give you access to Gimmighoul spawns for the next 30 minutes, where they'll pop up once every minute and provide some candy and coins when they're caught. These coins can be obtained in three different ways. One, by simply catching Gimmighoul using this method. Two, by walking it as a buddy. And three, by spinning gold Pokestops when they're available. Specifically for option three, if you send a few postcards to Scarlet or Violet, you actually get the chance to receive a golden lore module which will last 30 minutes and turn the Pokestop gold. When you get 999 of these coins, you'll be able to evolve it into Gholdengo, which is a steel and ghost type with a max CP of 3,976, and it has some decent moves. Again, this method is currently only available for people with a Switch in either Scarlet or Violet, but I do expect there to be another method for everyone to use in the future.